Good morning, students of class 8. Today in this video, I am going to teach you representation of rational numbers on a number line. How will you represent the rational numbers on a number line? Here I have taken the two parts of your exercise only, 11.4 and -2/-5. This one you can see what is the basic difference in both parts. It is an improper fraction, it is a proper fraction. So if the rational number is in the terms of improper, so first of all you change into mixed fraction. It would be 4, 2 mixed, 3/4, isn't it? 11/4, you can write 2 mixed, 3/4. Now means 2 is whole number. So when you are going to represent this on the number line, you should know first of all ki where this number is lying on the number line. Okay, so now you can see the position. It is 2 whole, means more than 2. Yet this number will be lying between 2 and 3. This number lying between 2 and 3. Okay, it is 0, it is 1, it is 2, it is 3. Okay, students, now it is 2 mixed 3/4. Now you can see 2 whole means 2 say bigger here. So you will start from here. Now the denominator is 4. So you will divide this term into 4 equal parts. 1, 2, 3 and this is 4. Or what is the numerator? Numerator is 3. So you will see 1, 2, 3. Here it is the required position of this number. Here you would write 11/4. Here you will write 11/4. Okay? By this way you can do this on the number line. Now see the second part. -2/-5. It would be +2.5. It is improper one. Means this value lies lesser than 0. Okay? Means between 0 to 1 or between 0 to -1. If the value is minus, the place will be between 0 to -1. Since it is -+, it becomes positive number. So the value lie between 0 and +1. The denominator is 5. You divide 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in 5 equal section. What is the numerator? Numerator is 2. 1, 2. This is the required position of this number. Okay, friend, I hope you got the method how to represent the rational numbers on the number lines. Now I am taking the second thing which is very very important here in the exercise only 10.5. How to find the rational numbers given two numbers. Question number third I am taking only. Third is saying find the 20 rational numbers. Find the 20 rational numbers between -3/7 and 2/3. In between these two numbers, you have to find 20 rational numbers. So what you will do? You simply try to make their denominator same. It is 7, it is 3. Their LCM will be 21. So you just try to make this number 21. To make it 21, you will multiply with 3/3. It is -9/21. Similarly, you try to make this denominator is 21. To make it 21, you multiply with 7. So when you multiply 7 here, so it's same here. It would be 14/21. Okay. So now the new numbers are -9/21 and 14/21. So students, between these two numbers, you can find all the rational numbers. This will be more than 20. See, after -9, will write -8/21. Then -7, then -6, -5, -4, -3, -2, -1, 0, then +1/21, 2/21, 3/21, and so on till 14/21. So these are many more rational numbers you got between these two numbers. Okay, we have one more method to find the rational numbers between given two numbers. So I am taking one more question, question number 5. 5th is asking, find the rational numbers between -2 and -1. Three rational numbers. So what you can do? You simply add them and divide by 2. It is -3/2. So this number is lying between 2 and -1. Then take these two numbers, -2 plus -3/2/2. it would be 4 and minus 7 upon 4. This is second question number. Then you can find between these two numbers, minus 3 upon 2 plus minus 1 upon 2. It would be minus 5.4. So by this way, you got three rational numbers. Means you simply find the average of the given two numbers. Firstly, find these two, add kara, divide by 2, got the one number. Then take these two numbers, add them, got another number. Then take these two numbers, add them, got another number. By this way, you can find many more rational numbers, whatever required, you can do this. So students, by this way today I taught you how to build the rational numbers on the number line and how to find the rational numbers between given two rational numbers. Fine. So on the basis of that, just look at the book. Now see the book. Exercise 1.5. 1.5 mein I have taken the question 1.5 only. One question of first I have taught you. Second mein it's number line you have to do only. Third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh. Till seventh, eighth don't do. Just cut the question number eight. Till question number seven, you will complete in your maths notebook, fair notebook. Okay, I hope you all having the books, but then even I'm showing all the questions, you can take help if you don't have, in case you don't have book. Okay, now, then after one more exercise left, that is 1.6. 1.6. Students, 1.6 is a word problem and this is a very very simple word problem which already you have done in the previous classes. It's based on the fractions only, which you have done the fraction chapter. Similar word problems are there. So you are taking only first 5 word problems. Only 1 to 5. 1 to 5 only will be taking the word problems. Okay? And complete these word problems only in your notebook. I am reading one word problem for you. In a bag, there are 20 kg of fruits. From this, this much kg of fruits, oranges, this much of kg's fruits, apple, rest are grapes. Find the weight of the grapes. Very simple. You add first of all oranges and the apples weight and minus from total fruits weight. Then you will get the grapes weight. It's very simple. Okay. Then question number 2. Question number 2 is same. Population of city is given. Half of the population are adult. 1/3 of the population is females. Find the children. Similarly, you will be doing. Firstly, add the females and subtract from the whole population. You will get the children. Okay. So by this way, you can complete till 5th question. So student, today in this video, the chapter 1 is over. Okay. That's all for today. Thank you.